Hi everyone, welcome to another video. Today we're going to learn how to import IES files in Octane Blender. So let's get started. So the first question for this video is, what is an IES? So an IES is a kind of file that create kind of shape, like you can see on my left viewport, and it's very used on the architect field. Okay, so where you can find IES files on internet? There is a very interesting website called ieslibrary.com, and here you have plenty of IES files that you can use, and this is for free, so you can download all of them and have it on your library or local library. Okay, so I have downloaded three just to test, and it was these three ones here. So to download it, basically what you have to do is click on the image, then scroll down and go to download IES, and that's it. Okay, so how to import the IES files? I'm going to delete these three lights here. I'm gonna create them from scratch. So to create a light, Shift A, light, area light, go to the light properties. I'm going to adjust the size to 10 centimeters, something like that. I'm going to place this light close to the wall. So like this, we can see the shape of this light. And you can create, you can click on this button, actually use nodes. So then automatically Octane create the nodes for Octane. And here we go. So to import the IES, what you have to do is Shift A, S, and search for image text. Then go actually plug this on the distribution. Click on open, and I'm going to go to my download folder, and basically you have to turn off the filter. So here I have the first IES, so if I click on this one and click open image, now you can see that automatically Octane load the IES file. You can increase power here. Also, you can change colors, something like this. You can give more power if you increase the value of light of this color. Okay, I'm going to duplicate this light over here. Oops. And let's try another one. Again, going to open an IES, turn off the filter. Let's open up this one here. Here we go. Same thing. And decrease a little bit the light value over here. Okay, so let's duplicate this one here. Something like this, and let's open up a new one. Maybe, okay, this is, I think it's the same one. No, this is a different one. Let's see another one. Yeah, this is the same one. Yeah. Maybe this here. So let's change the color. So to something more bluish. Also increase a little bit more the power. And as you can see, you can play around with all these shapes There is a plenty of shapes and IES files that you can find on this library over here. So take a look, have a lot of fun, because this is definitely fun. So that's it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed it, and let me know if you have any questions regarding this IES files or the library or Octane or any problem you may have. Okay, thanks again, and see you in the next video.